USB drive not recognizing, take your battery out, unplug the cord, let it sit for a half hour, maybe 10 minutes, put the battery back in, plug in your computer, turn it back on, your USB ports will be fine. They'll all work again. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching.